Analysis. This part belongs to a machine life form.
So it's junk, basically.
While lacking in value, it may be connected to the supposed treasure of the Forest Kingdom. Proposal. It should be confiscated for safekeeping. Analysis. Machine life form parts can be assembled in some fashion. Processing. Processing. Processing complete. Machine life form parts can be assembled into a key. Proposal. Initiate search for a door that matches the key. Keyhole detected. A corresponding key will likely be required.
Thank you.
What's this? Some kind of writing.
It reads, "Here lies the king of our forest. Alert, storage media found. Digitization and saving complete."
Is this the treasure?
Intruders are coming from the outside. We need to expand our castle.
I can't believe the size of the commercial facility. The people of the old world must have led pretty good lives. I bet it was fun to shop back when you had so many choices.
We don't need such things.
Don't be so sure about that. Once we eradicate the machine life forms, us soldiers won't have anything left to do. We'll enter a new age of peace. And when that happens, we should go shopping together. I could buy you, I don't know, a t-shirt maybe? Something that looks good on you.
A t-shirt?
What? Not interested?
When that day comes, I'm all for it.
That's a promise, right?
Yep. She wants intel on A2, does she? Where should we start?
We could check out the energy reactions generated during battles. The fusion reactors of androids and machine life forms shut down when they're destroyed. And we can detect the energy release during that process. We're the only units doing any combat missions in this area, right? So if we detect any stray energy reactions, it probably means A2 is involved. Yeah, okay. We've got some readings around the abandoned factory. I'll put it on the map. That's A2's handiwork, I bet. But I'm not picking up any sign of A2 herself. Huh? What in the world?
Pod, help me out here.
Analysis. It is believed to be a data log related to Yorha Unit A2.
What's the data?
The data log has been irreparably damaged. Further analysis is impossible.
Why do a bunch of machines have A2's data?
A2B, I'm picking up other reactions. We should check them out. Okay, I think that's the last of the data chips.
Pod, analyze and collate the information from those chips.
Analysis complete. Data set contains information about Yorha Unit A2. Collating with data from other chips. Stand by. Collation complete. The contained data is a debriefing report for the Pearl Harbor descent undertaken during the 14th Machine War.
No kidding.
That operation was carried out by the Yorha generation that came before us, right? Anyway, mission complete, I suppose. Let's get back to the Resistance camp.
Thank you.
Wonder what that was all about. Something must have been up between Anemone and A2.
Some things just aren't easy to talk about, especially for a soldier who's been fighting that long.
I guess so.
9S, you...
Huh?
You might understand yourself someday.
Right.
You